I don't think the stakes could be any higher than they are right now, as two of the oldest and bitterest rivals in Big Ten football history have sounded the alarms, they've cleared the deck, and are anxiously awaiting kickoff along with USC.